And just behind the big flower pots was a little reed.